Hey guys, it's Taylor. Welcome back to Makeup by Taylor. Yay, woo, pizzazz. So I know I said I'd do a video next week, but surprise, you get a new video. So like I mentioned in my May Favorites video that I'm going to be doing a Monster High collaboration with my best friend, Tyler. And I did a video with him a few months ago. But today, I'm going to be doing Clawdeen. And I'm going to be doing the eyeshadow look for her. And I already did... Since Clawdeen, if I don't know if you guys can see, she has like a black line for her eyelid, so I did that, so it looks kind of like doll-like, and my eyes are kind of small, so I want them to look bigger. And yeah, so basically you're gonna need lots of purples and lots of greens, so I'm gonna be using pretty much all of my makeup palettes, pretty palettes. Some whip colors for the purple lips, and then lots of brushes. Alrighty, so let's get started. Zoom. Keep going. Okay, that's too close. Alrighty, so I'm gonna have to take my glasses off. And I have another mirror that I'm using. Can you angle it up just a tad bit so like you can see like my eyes? Thank you. Alrighty, so I didn't do two eyes at the same time, but I already primed my eyes. Like, see, I have like the like doll eyelid type things. Alright, so you're gonna do your light purples first. And you're gonna put it all over the lid that you create, alongside that lid that you created. And this is the Stila In The Moment palette. When I first got this, I thought it said In This Moment, like the band, if you guys know who that is. I talked about them in my May Favorites video, I think. And yeah, so let's just get started. So you want your purple, your light purples. So I'm going to be using a few different palettes for the purples. All over your eyelid that you've created. This one doesn't have a mirror, but that's okay. You don't want to do a windshield wiper mostly, you just want to pat the color so it like stays like nice and vibrant. Here. And you're just gonna pat that color in right there. It's kind of difficult trying to like look in the camera and do this at the same time. I hope you guys can see all the colors and stuff. Sometimes it's better just to use your fingers for the base color. This is your base purple that you're gonna be using and all that fun stuff. Also, if you guys like this video at any time, give it a thumbs up. Give me a suggestion of what your guys' favorite Monster High dolls out of the originals or your favorite in general. Let me know, cause I like talking to you guys. Subscribe if you like my videos, that'd be nice. I love all my subscribers, they're all wonderful. I feel like I'm messing up the black part that I did, and I used liquid eyeliner for that. I really wish I wasn't blind. So now I'm going to do the right eye. I did that one a little lower, which makes me really like the left line came out better than the right line, which is like really weird. It's just like my normal eyelid, like what the heck. So the left may look better than the right for like once in my life. So that's a big shocker right there. And you're just gonna do the same thing. Oops. And I keep missing like that one spot, and it's really annoying me. All right, so you got that. So then you're going to go to a darker shade of purple. And, yeah. Well, not darker, but more purple to give it more, like, color pop and depth and all that fun stuff. And you're probably going to want to put it from, like, the center of your eyelid, like, the center of it. And then you're going to, like, want to blend everything together. I keep thinking I have a mirror on the back of this one, but I really don't. And, okay, I put it on the side. I feel like you guys can't see me in nothing. Sorry about that. Then you're gonna do the same thing to the other eye. I realize still on BH Cosmetics, their eyeshadows don't blend very well. I should have worn that the last time I did use these two things together, but that's okay. Alright, so that's what it looks like so far. And I may be coming back to that. And then you're probably going to want to use another dark purple. I don't know if you guys can see that, but one of the purples in the second row should do. Whatever will work best. I really wish I was not blind, because finding makeup brushes would be so much easier. Oh, it's right in front of me. Oops. So I'm using the first where my brush is pointing. You're just gonna build upon that. Oops, I put too much pressure. Also, you might want to tap out your stuff if you put a lot of pressure, because you want, like, eyeshadow, like, all the way under there when you don't want that color there. So I'm basically just doing the top part of the makeup, and I can't wait to do the bottom because it's green and green and purple kind of look together, but it reminds me of Barney just a tad, but it's Monster High, and Clawdeen is the daughter of the werewolf. In case you guys didn't know, but her name is Clawdeen Claw, you know, like Claw, like Grr, Claw. Anyway, the other eye, I feel like I'm not centered, but I cannot see, and it just fell over. Am I centered? Person who's doing the camera, am I centered? Just, like, tilt your head around and give me a thumbs up. Okay, I feel, okay, gotcha. And then you're just gonna add that to the crease and pat that color in really nicely. And you kind of want to, like, extend, make, like, an extension line that goes, can you flip the thing around for me? So I know, like, where I'm going. Like, I can, okay, so I was explaining to my friend that I can see just, like, blurs of, like, color. And, yeah, so You're just gonna make kind of like make a line that goes like, if you're like making like a line for eyeliner or a winged eyeliner, you're just gonna add that purple right there. And you're going to do the same thing to the other side. And we're still not doing like the windshield wiper motion type thing because we want the colors to stay nice and vibrant. Oh, sorry, let me move to the center. You want to get that like tiny corner of that part of your eye. You're gonna do the same thing like with the like little like extended wing type thing. I don't know what wing. You're gonna want to create like a tiny wing. And this may be a long video. I don't know yet. Usually my tutorial videos are pretty lengthy, so bear with me. But I've learned how to video edit, so now it's not going to be like 50 bajillion parts in one video. Yay! Oh, I realized I missed some spots up there. And right here. Also, my best friend gave this to me, and I was, like, screaming with joy in the car when I got this. Alrighty, so then... She fell over again. That's okay. Peanut gallery. So I'm gonna take my other BH Cosmetics palette and use... that purple right there. Add a tiny bit more depth to it. And you want to take that like wing thing that you made and just go over that and start to bring it in a little bit like that. Like if you're gonna like make like, I don't know how to describe it. But I can't wait to go over this and like clean it up because I really like how it looks right now. And you're gonna do the same thing to that side. You wanna try and keep like a sharp line. And I really need to get my eyebrows done because Claudine's eyebrows are way thin, like slightly thinner than mine, but she's a doll. But you know, like, I need to get my eyebrows done. Alrighty. So, I'm just gonna take that purple I did and I'm gonna do the little, thing. And just bring that all the way down, or try to at least, and then do that. And you're gonna do the same thing to the other side and just finish that line that you made or started to make. It's kind of like coloring a coloring book, but with your face. Want to fill that in. And then you're gonna want to take the darkest purple and make the little V outer wing that acts like a V shape with your darkest color. So I'm probably gonna like mix a few different purples together because they're all like pretty dark. I have my, this one, that one right there. I hope you guys can see it. And then possibly this one, the purple. I need my glasses to see so I can get the right brush. Use this brush again. I'm gonna mix your purples together. Oh, that's really, really, really dark. I just realized that. My legs are gonna be like purple by the end of this video from like tapping all the excess junk off, but that's okay. And maybe just a tad bit of sparkles, even though I'm not a huge fan of sparkles, but I feel like since it's Monster High and all, I don't know. It's Monster High and all, and then like some of them have sparkles, and Claudine's pretty fierce, so I guess she can pull off the sparkles. So yeah, time to take my glasses back off. And she does have eyeliner on, but I had a lot of issues drawing that black, simple black line out. And that did not work out very well. So you're kind of going to want to make that like line again that you did. And kind of like make like a little rounded shape. And then kind of like fill that in. Of it, and you just want it to go a tiny bit past your where the tail of your brow ends. I think that's what it's called, a tail. I don't know. I'm sorry if it sounds like I'm making things up. I honestly don't know. Oh, and I need to round the edges off on that because it looks a little funky. And then you're gonna do the same thing to the other side. Just gonna re-get that thing back up again. I'm gonna move my leg out so it does not get any like glitter. Oh, here's my face. I'm gonna make that little shape and then fill everything in. My hair is getting in the way. Okay, that looks alrighty. Alright, so now for the highlight, you take your shimmery colors to like make the inner corners of your eyes pop and underneath your brow bone. But I have like purple underneath it, so it's gonna like look like a light purple. Alrighty, time to get that highlight in on the brow bone. Yay. But I'm not gonna use this brush because it'll like destroy the white I have. Sorry guys, I keep dropping everything. Um, going to be using my Stoa palette again, and I'm going to be using this color along with, it's called Instinct, and it's really pretty. It's like a sheer peach, not even peach, it's like a, I don't even know how to describe it. It's really pretty. Something's rolling off the table. Thank you. Alrighty. So now to highlight the brow bone and then blend all of this out. So you're gonna just sweep that underneath or along, whatever it is. I don't know the term exactly. And then on the inner corners, I feel like I'm just gonna like stab myself in the face with this and not even, oops, wrong color. That's okay. Stab myself in the eye with this. And you just wanna have that high, that nice highlight in the corner of your eye. Now I'm gonna do the other side. Oops. And my hair is getting in the way. Like, I don't even know where the bandana, not bandana, headband is that I used for my Jolteon tutorial. I hope you guys check that one out. I had a lot of fun doing that one because I didn't know yellow looked good on me. Like, surprisingly, yellow eyeshadow looks really good on blue eyes. I don't know why. Maybe it's like the color choice, like the yellows I chose. Alright, we are done with the top. Oh, where's my face? So, and now on to the bottom. Glasses, glasses, glasses. Thank you. If I keep like moving out of the, zoom out just a tad. Alright, thank you. So yeah, I wish I could wear contacts, but I've never worn them. I don't want my eyes to get like messed up. So she has gold eyes, but for the bottom, she has green on the under part of her eye. So I'm gonna be doing that. And the green's gonna be really simple, not complex like the top part is. Alright, so now for the other thing. Alright, so I'm gonna be using this color right here. And you're gonna start not at the very inner corner of your eye, but like a little bit outward. Hang on guys, I just need to check to make sure I'm centered. Don't touch the thing, I just need to make sure. Alrighty, okay, good. Alright, now we can go. So you're gonna wanna start like right here and then just sweep that color along your bottom part, your lower lash line. Oh crap, I used the thing that I used my, that I did the black for the tutorial on my lips, and I used eyeshadow, and now I have like, probably have like lipstick there, which isn't good, but that's okay, I'll figure it all out. So I'm gonna switch brushes, my handy dandy duo brush, and I'm just gonna try, oops. Yeah. And then you bring that color all the way to the side. And you're gonna do the same thing on... I keep switching brushes because I realized that I have better brushes for this. You're gonna do the same thing on this one, starting not all the way at the very inner corner. And you're gonna do the same thing, just sweeping that nice green and connecting it with the purple part. Oh, sorry, you guys probably can't see me. I'm very sorry about that. Alright, now mascara. I'm going to take my bigger mirror so I can see what I'm doing, because this has like a 10x zoom. So, applying mascara on your bottom lashes is optional. Hang on, guys, sorry. I had to make sure I had no like makeup in my eyeballs, because that would not be good and that would hurt. So I'm using my Wet n Wild Mega Protein Waterproof Mascara in Berry Black. I'm just gonna apply that. Oh shit. Oops, sorry guys. I hate mascara because it gets everywhere. See, I got one eye down. Now the other eye. I would film my videos in the bathroom because I have a giant mirror, but we have a really obnoxiously loud fan, and I don't want you guys to hear that because it's really loud and obnoxious. So, like, until, like, we move or something, I'm just going to be probably here right now. I wish I had like a giant mirror in front of me so then I would not have to like hold the mirror and all that stuff. But anyway, back to this video and not me complaining about the bathroom mirror. I just gotta like declump. I got some in my hair. Oh, and then lips. I almost forgot lips. That would not have been very good. All right, I can put my glasses on now. Thank God. Okay. I have makeup on my mouth. I don't know how that even happens. It's still there. I wish I had like... Alright. So, I'm waiting for it to focus. Alright, so she has purple lips. I don't have that. Well, I do have a few purple things, but I'm just gonna apply this lilac color everywhere. Everywhere on the lip area. So, yeah. I'm just gonna do that. I need my trusty mirror. Where did it go? That's not a mirror. Touching it. Jesus. Alright, I have my mirror. Oh, sorry. Can like we like back it up just a bit? Thank you. So that's one layer. I'm just gonna like take my Too Faced color, and I have black lipstick on this, so it's like I'm just gonna spread or squeeze a tiny bit onto here, not even like touching the pad part, the little applicator thing. Can we zoom in on, get some like lip action, but not too much? Thank you. Mirror. I don't know where my small mirror went. It's right in here. Silly me, my bad. Oh yeah, and this is what her lips look like. Hang on. It's like the color of her hair. I usually have lip liner, guys. I'm sorry. I don't have any purple lip liner or eyeliner. I would have used eyeliner, but I don't have that. So, all right, gotta apply just a tad bit more of that. It's probably looking a little black right now, but she does have dark lips on, so it kind of works out. I'm sorry, you guys can't see that because I keep tilting my head down. Hey, oh my God, so many distractions. I keep like the cameras a tad bit. It's good. All right, I keep like tilting my head down, and my lips keep like. Alright, so now back to this palette. I'm gonna make this darker. Also, if you want to, if you don't have the colors you need, you can always use eyeshadow to like vamp it up. I think that's the word. So I'm gonna take my, put the cap back on this so it doesn't get like all dried out and gross because I really like this lipstick. And this is a liquefied longwear lipstick, so it, like, makes all liquidy, but then it like dries matte and then it has like nice finish to it. So I'm just going to take this and apply this on my lips to make it look darker, and then I will do the tiny, tiny details in her. I should probably just use my fingers. Oh, sorry guys, you can't see it. I keep forgetting, Jesus. Well, I'm using like half of the napkins just to like clean my makeup brushes off. Oops, sorry, not sorry. Is so difficult right now because I keep like putting my head down and then you guys can't see what's going on. Having a really thin upper lip because you guys can't see it, and it probably looks like really, really bad right now, but that's okay. Practice, 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 guys. Practice, practice, practice. Alright, so I'm gonna add just a little bit. I'm gonna add like maybe this one. So maybe to like fill in those spots that I missed. Okay, let's see if I can do this right this time. Alrighty, so now that I have that done, that took me a while. Just gotta clean that off. So, Clawdeen, I almost called her Claudia, sorry. Clawdeen with cartoon characters, and like, if you guys have ever seen like pop art, for the lips, they usually do like do that like white accent where the light hits your lips. So I'm gonna do that. Hopefully I can do that. Oh, I think those are her fangs. I'm not sure. But I'll do like the little fang things. And I have my trusty Ben Nye. I love Ben Nye products. Sorry, you guys can't see that. And yeah, Ben Nye is really good if you want to do like theatrical makeup. So, yeah. I'm just going to take like a regular paintbrush. At me. Oh my gosh. Oh, sorry. Cameraman's trying to make funny faces at me like he's doing right now, and it's really distracting. Alright, can we back the camera up? Just the tap, no, the zoom out. Sorry, I gotta get my hair sassy. Alright guys, this is my completed look for Clawdeen. And the like series thing. Well, it's from Monster High, but Monster High they have like different like themes, and this is the Freaky Field Trip one. But anyway, my completed look. I don't have like ears or anything. I kind of wish I did, cause like she's a werewolf and werewolves have ears. But here is my completed look. Eyes, and then the lips. And yeah, so guys, if you guys liked what you saw, once again, check out my YouTube channel, Makeup by Taylor. I have a little like icon thing that you can click. Click and I'll bring you to my channel. I hope my finger's pointing at the right spot, because that'd be a little silly. But yeah, check out my YouTube videos. Check out my Facebook, www.makeupbytaylor. No, www.facebook.com/makeupbytaylor8. I always do that. Like, oh my god, I should know this by now. But I'm gonna link it down in the description box below. Yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tyler, you're up to do one of your collaboration videos. This is part of the Monster High collaboration, once again, that me and Tyler are gonna do together. So Tyler, get ready to come up with a cool look. All right, guys, I will see you next week. Bye.